There are certain tech products that you need to be productive in college, at work. Some tech products make your life easier. Some that make you healthy, while some that make you feel happy. Some tech products that you just cannot live without. Some that you buy just for entertainment. But there are some tech products that you earn. Hey everyone, welcome back to The Tech Doctor. And this is a very special video. Of all the years of hard work that is required to become a surgeon, there are some moments that make the journey memorable and worthwhile. And today is one such moment. Today I have bought my first surgical loop. If you're a non-medical, you might have seen these in movies and TV shows. So this is my surgical loop. This is made in the US by a company named Surgitel. In this video, I'm going to tell you everything about this. The unboxing experience, what exactly this is, and how do we use it. My name is Chisel. You are watching The Tech Doctor. Let's begin. So when you open the box first, you are greeted with an instruction manual. Along with that, you have a cleaning cloth and a pen-like instrument, which is nothing but a screwdriver. This screwdriver is to be used when you want to replace the extra nose pads which are provided in the box. Then you see this beautiful aluminium box with Surgitel branding on it, and under the box there are some more instructions. On opening the aluminium box, you are greeted with the first look of the loop. There are some extra nose pads and some more documents and instructions. A surgical loop is a prized possession for every surgeon. It's a part of the armamentarium that makes us do wonders with the human body. This is the first of many that I'm going to buy in my life. So I'm really, really excited to use it. So actually, this is nothing but a telescope which is attached to your glasses. There are various types of loops available. Some are mounted in front of the lens, which are called as front lens mounted. This is through the lens type because it is going through the lens and attached inside the glass. Then there are some available with the headgear. You just wear the headgear and the loop is attached to the headgear. The word loop actually originated from the magnifying glass which the jewelers and watchmakers use, if you have seen. That is what actually a loop is. And now that it is being used in surgeries, it is called as a surgical loop. The magnification varies as per your requirement. You can buy a 2x loop or an 8x loop as well. The one I have is a 4.5x magnification, which is sufficient for daily use. We do have an operating microscope in our department which provides a magnification of up to 20x. But since microscopes are huge, they are not portable, they are not even available everywhere. So most of the surgeons involved in microsurgery, they carry their own loops which provide a decent magnification. Okay, so let's talk about the design. The spectacle frame is from Oakley. I chose Oakley because they are lightweight and they look good. This is the FLAC 2.0 model. The advantage of having a through the lens type of loop is that the loop itself is closer to your eyes. It is not in front of the lens, it is built into the lens. So it is very close to your eyes. So you get a wider field of view and it feels a little more natural. So talking about the specifications of this loop, this is a loop of 4.5x magnification. The lens in the loop as well as in the glasses has been made as per my refractive correction of glasses, and it's completely customized to suit my operating position. Measurements were taken for my height, my facial structure, my sitting position on the operating table, the working distance, the distance between my eyes and the operating table, and the interpupillary distance, the distance between my two pupils. All these measurements were taken and a customized loop is made so that I feel the maximum comfort when I'm operating. So how and where do we exactly use these loops? See, many type of surgeons use it. Neurosurgeons, cardiac surgeons, vascular surgeons, obviously plastic surgeons, and a lot of dentists are using it as well. If they're working on tiny, small tissues and they need some magnification, they will be using loops. We as plastic surgeons use this in microsurgery because microsurgery is now an extended part of plastic surgery, and whenever we repair the tiny arteries and nerves in the body, we use these loops. Also, plastic surgery requires a lot of fine work and fine dissection, so it is always better to have a magnified view to give you a better end result. Surgitel is just one of the companies making surgical loops. It's a big market and there are a lot of major players in this. I had shortlisted three companies mainly. One was Carl Zeiss from Germany, Univet from Italy, and this Surgitel, which is based in the US. I had taken demo from all of these companies. I had tried their loops and I finally settled with Surgitel because their loops are the most lightweight, I felt, and also they provide a very good declining angle. And having a good declining angle is important because it doesn't hurt your neck when you're operating for long hours. Apart from that, the Indian distributor for Surgitel appeared to be a genuine guy, and I felt he will provide a good after-sales service, so Surgitel it is. Also, this will be a very good time to show you my microsurgical instruments. This is a set of instruments which I carry along. These are very delicate instruments, so it is better to have your own set. And these are autoclaved and sterilized before every surgery, whenever they are needed. And with the loop, they complete the set. So we use the loop, we use the microsurgical instruments to operate on tiny little structures of your body, which actually make a big difference when you come out of the operating room. Now I'm really excited to use this, but due to COVID, the number of surgeries that are happening has reduced significantly. Not just in India, around the world, the training of resident doctors is hampered because of that. So whenever we get a chance, we wear these loops, we enter the OT, where life takes a pause in the moment and the problems of the world stay outside that door. In the OT, nothing else matters. It's just the surgeon, the patient, eyes hooked onto the task and hands stitching it back together. And that, my friends, is happiness unmatched. You are watching The Tech Doctor. Namaste.